So here we are given a circuit which consists of a resistor whose resistance is equal to 5 kilo ohm, which is connected in series with a capacitor.